based on one of Newton's laws, is that a body set in motion will stay in motion until an opposite force reacts on it. So I load the table to hold Phil's weight and a bit of my pressure, and as I put more pressure into the table, into Phil, the table drops, it catches Phil, and then it catches me through Phil. So you leave your hand right there. So check your ankles. We touched you right after, actually upon meeting Phil. We talked about getting him into custom floor orthotics, and
which
therefore,
I'm not wearing today.
Yeah.
I always end up doing that.
That's all right. But what it's doing when he's working out is holding his arch into position, because he has three arches in his foot, or everyone does, but we have an arch down our foot, a cross right in here, and a cross here. So it's holding his foot in the most appropriate position for him. So when he's barefoot and doing all sorts of routines and his stage work and whatnot and competing, he doesn't have all that shifting pain where he used to have.
And really flat feet.
So there's more just, yeah.
They're really flat.
Yeah. Well, and it's not necessarily to say flat, but it's you're really pronating. Yeah. That's the correct term. There we go.
They saved me last year. Remember, I was getting ready to do USA's.
What'd you pick up?
I was picking up laundry. I blew my back out. Couldn't even stand up.
All right, let's go. Just a little bit of fascia work, trying to get some separation in there for you.